expenditures, our house, our jobs, has supported our family financially. But God's word said, obedience is better than sacrifice.
Yes.
And today, our drama skit, we're going to minister to the people of God, comes from Genesis chapter 32, verse 22-32. And it talks about when Jacob wrestled with God and man. He refused to give him up until God blessed him.
Yes.
Whatever our encouragement from our family to you, whatever you are going through, if it is a battle with yourself, with your spouse, with your parents, with your children, plead with the Lord to bless you.
Yes.
And not let
Hallelujah.
You go.
Hallelujah.
And not leave until you get that blessing
Hallelujah.
From Him. So you may rise up in the morning and say, God, I give you the honor and give you the glory. Because of you, we are here today. May you be blessed, and most of all, may God be glorified. In Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Hallelujah.
Yes, there comes a point in your life when you have to come to grips with yourself and say, just like Jacob, that I won't let go until you bless my soul.
Yes.
Now it took some time to get to this place in your life.